Tommy Anthony Joshua, he gained retribution. He won the rematch against Andy Ruiz. What did you think of the fight? I remember you saying the way to win it is behind a jab. And to do it that way, can he do it for 12 rounds? Well, he did do it for 12 rounds, and he did it the way you said he should do it. What did you think of the fight and where he is now in the heavyweight picture?
Well, I knew it wouldn't be a spectacle to watch. I mean, from what I've seen of it, from what I saw of it, looking at it, it was a forgetful fight. Definitely wasn't worth £25 pay-per-view. Not that I'd put my hand in my pocket for that. But what I'm saying is this, that he done what he had to do, but how he's going to go on after, I don't know. I mean, it all depends what's in the future for him. There's a couple of bodies wants their mandatory challenges to take the place, but there again, I mean, the fight that people want is Wilder Fury and the winner to fight Joshua. I mean, it's gone very well. He's got his titles back. But where do we go from there? I just don't know.
Mm-hmm. Realistically, who could Joshua fight next? Are we talking about
Usyk, who's moved up from cruiserweight. And then there's the other one, Pulev, is it?
Yeah.
But one of them's growing into the weight. I mean, okay, I suppose people are paid to watch it. The same with the other one, but at a pay-per-view fight, the fights that people want is the winner of Wilder and Fury to fight Joshua. Yeah. But whether the sanctioning bodies want unified title is a different thing, because they need the real money, I suppose, and that's the way to look at it.
Apparently they're close to announcing the Wilder Fury rematch.
Yeah,
I think they're close to announcing that, so if that happens sort of, you know,
I think Fury will win. I think Fury is the best out there at the moment.
He's coming into it different than what he did for the last fight.
A lot different, and it's what I said about the mindset. I don't think that anything can upset Fury before a fight.
How do you see the rematch with Wilder and Fury going?
I think that Fury will outbox him.
It's outpoint him?
Yes.
So will it go a similar kind of way?
Oh yes, it will go. I don't think Fury could stop Wilder. And but Wilder is dangerous to the last. He proved that in his last fight. When Wilder started off putting everybody away, I went to see how the stamina was, but he carries that punch right the way through. I did see the look of bewilderment on Wilder's face when Fury got up after that knockdown in the last round. But Fury went at him, and I'm not saying he can't hurt Fury. He can hurt anybody he hits, but I think Fury,
I mean, we know how much we think of Fury and, you know, the adulation he gets, but do you feel like Wilder's been underrated a lot as well?
I do. I mean, he proved that in the last fight with Ortiz. I mean, he, as long as he didn't get hurt, he knew that Ortiz would slow down sometime. And the moment he slowed down, bang, touch for that. You can't afford to take chances with a fellow like that.
Like you said,
it's a bucket of water,
yeah. And every round's a chapter. Oh! He waited until the late chapters and he did what he had to do.
Yeah,
definitely. And then, ideal scenario for the British fan there is that Fury beats Wilder. Joshua, he then gets through his next fight. They both fight. I mean, what a fight for British boxing that would be. Would there have been a bigger fight of that? You know, going back, it would be huge, wouldn't it?
There wouldn't be a bigger fight than that. There wouldn't be a bigger fight.
So two world heavyweight champions.
I mean, no, there couldn't be. Yeah. There couldn't be.
Absolutely unprecedented,
Two British fighters fight for the world heavyweight title.
Both of their versions of it.
And what it'd be for the lot not a defect like Eubank and Ben that drew the with the crowd attention and all that, but it was only for one version of the world title. I mean, you've got to look at it this way, that between them, I mean, Fury beat Klitschko, he got universal recognition. Joshua hold four belts. It would be for the lot. Now, that outshines anything. I mean, you've got to go back years before you see anything like that between two British fighters.
Yeah, Tom, let's hope that can happen, and what a spectacle that would be.
Yeah.
So, yeah, and I know you think Fury prevails.
Yeah, I do.
Of them all.
Yeah.
And does he walk away after that?
Wouldn't surprise me, whatever Tyson Fury does. I'll be honest with you. Don't get me wrong about this. I think he could just say, well, I've done the lot now, I'll walk away. It wouldn't surprise me what he does.
Thanks,
he's
Tom.
His own man. I don't care what anybody says, he's his own man. Nobody will dictate to him, he'll do what he wants.